recording going and off on a loot run. Guess I'm going to deal with being sick for a little bit, as I do not want to freeze. Alright, so, I guess to hopefully get more, I don't exactly know what the fuck to say here. Fuck. This is one of the hard parts of recording, is that you don't know what to say whenever you're alone. Usually, if you've got a buddy with you, you know how to have conversation, but doing this alone is not easy. I don't usually take anybody from Safe Zone with me on an adventure. I probably need to start. But doing a solo one for now, so hopefully it goes well, and more than likely I just jinxed myself and the same thing that happened to me and Matt one day will happen again, which I can talk about it because it's not a past life, and this controller's fucked up. That's fun because it's turning a little bit too much. Get in here. There's anyone inside, make yourself known. I'm not a threat, but I want to at least know who's going to turn the corner. Yeah, might as well grab a bandage. And another bandage. And then that's all. Got the scrub pants, get them moved out of the building. Nothing else. Nothing there. Here. Hunter jacket, and that's it. Another compass. Hear music in my background. It's my family members. There's a zombie right out the door. Anything in here? Hunter's knife. And that's pretty much it. Turn the chat back on. Nothing in here. Alright. Alright, house is clear. Okay, and took a listen to see if I could hear anything else. Fuck. Didn't want this to happen. Guess I have to, though. Of course, I'm missing every shot. I'm just gonna reload this and look even stupider on video, but it's alright. Come on. Time to head back home for now. I'm gonna save that there, now that we are across the bridge, and then head to another area next.